Hi, welcome to the behind the scenes of my album Era. I chose to start with the main theme of the album, which I wrote in memory of Eyal Yankovic. Eyal was the founder of Omega, and he helped shaping the psychedelic community as we know it today. The beginning of the track came from Pink Floyd's Shine On You Crazy Diamond, which gave me the idea of something epic and really deep and meaningful, and we all grew up on that track, so I'm guessing you know what I'm talking about. And I wanted the rest of the track to really be positive, like most of Eyal's life. He helped shaping the scene, like we said, and he brought a lot of art to life, and Omega was a main player in the psychedelic community for over 20 years. So most of the track was positive, and I wanted the outro to have Eyal's vocals on it, and I found an interview that he has done in Mexico, and I was there with him when he spoke about Omega and like his life and how it all started and where he found like the artist that he first signed and the records that came first on Omega and all of like Omega's story. And I just took like bits and pieces out of it and just laid it over the outro of the track for 3 minutes, and I wanted the end of the track to really symbolize Omega, so I chose iconic tracks that came out in Omega in the last 20 years, with bits from Asterix and Infected Mushroom and Cosma and Xerox Illumination, and I just placed them on top of his vocal. And I wanted to take you to an in-depth tour on the track, so here we go. So this is the idea that I got from Pink Floyd, which I just repitched it to a different scale, and I used another part of another synthesizer on top to make it fuller. And this is how I did the intro. And from there, I just built it up, and I wanted to do the happy part of the track, which came out of the Oberheim, which sounded like this when nothing is on it. And from there, I wanted to do the outro about Eyal, like I told you. So I started again with the pad from the intro and Eyal, of course, talking while the pad is playing.
My romance with psychedelic trance started in 1991.
And then, while Eyal was talking and the pad was playing, I wanted to use tracks from Omega, like I told you. So the first one I took from Cosma, which was this one. And I took one from Asterix and I repitched it from Poison. That was Eyal's favorite track of Asterix of all times. And I use some of Psysex, which you probably know.
This is not a good town
And I played around with it. And the main one, which was my favorite, is Infected Mushroom's remix of Muse Breaks, which I felt like had to be here. And it's this one. And together it sounds kind of like this.
The innocence of just living this very magical way of life of just making music, going out in the weekends to play parties, and then again back to the house to make more. So that was 1997. Now we're celebrating 20 years, a lot of releases, a lot of artists have been included in this club, and
My
we're
connection with
still
Eyal
doing
was
20
formed in
more.
2011, where I made an EP and I sent it to Omega. And Eyal liked it, and he asked me to come over for a meeting and he signed me to Omega when I was like 21. And ever since then, I just felt like I had a second father. He was just always behind me. He was always pushing me forward. He taught me how to be a businessman. He taught me how to be a full-time musician. And he introduced me to some of my childhood heroes. Like I met Infected Mushroom thanks to him. And I met so many amazing people, and we traveled the world together, and we did so many like releases and shows, and Omega really felt like a home for me. And Eyal was like literally a second father. And when he passed away, I just felt like just a huge hole was like, you know, foaming in my heart and soul. And it's like this ever since. And I miss him every day. And I really wanted to have his vocal on a track, so I'll feel that once I play it, no matter where and when, he will be there with me. And, like, he will always be part of my creation. And I'm thankful. I'm thankful for having him for so long by my side. Thank you, Eyal.
It's home away from home. That's what Omega is. Just, it's the family, it's the friends, it's the music, it's the soundtrack of our life.